So you're thinking about putting your home on the market and you want to make sure you're going to get the best return on your investment. These tips should help. Hi, I'm Jennifer Prestwich, the Prestwich Group of Madison & Company Properties. Selling homes in Adams and Broomfield Counties, Colorado is second nature to me. I've been doing it for 12 years, but I understand how overwhelming it can be. Hey, of course you're nervous, it's a big deal. First, let's talk about curb appeal. This is very important, as it's the first impression that the buyer will have when they arrive at your home. One of the best things that you can do is to either rent a power washer or hire someone to wash the dirt off your driveway, sidewalk, and home. Trust me, this will make a huge difference. You also want to pay attention to the front door and porch area. As an agent, it takes a few seconds for me to open a lockbox, and this gives the buyer a chance to really look at your entryway while they're waiting. So take a moment to make sure there aren't any cobwebs around the lights or peeling paint on the door or on the porch. Next, be sure you work with your agent on staging your home. 77% of buyer's agents said that staging a home makes it easier for buyers to visualize themselves living in it. And staging your home will help it stand out against the competition by showcasing the best features. Research shows that professionally staged homes can sell for as much as 10% more than homes that are not staged. Now that you've gotten your home ready, you want to get professional photos of your home, including video. According to the National Association of Realtors, 67% of buyers will walk through a home that they've seen online. So professional photos are a must in your preparation. Lastly, now that your home is all ready for buyers, you must have a showing plan. Buyers and their agents may request a showing at any time, and you've got to be prepared. Until your home is under contract, it's important to be able to leave your home with pretty short notice. Some things you can do are to plan simpler meals for easy cleanup or plan some outdoor activities when you know you'll be gone, and definitely find a place to take your pets during showings. These steps will help you in selling your home faster and for more money. For more information, feel free to call me. I'm Jennifer Prestwich, the Prestwich Group at Madison & Company Properties. I'm out here living the Denburbs life, and I want to help you do it too.